I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch. Yeah. She keep that booty, booty. She keep that pump. Yeah. Yeah. That natural beauty, beauty. Yeah, yeah. If you could see it from the front, wait till you see it from the back. Welcome to another mukbang from your girl Glamonista, that blind girl. So I don't know if you guys actually saw Sardi's post anything about their new chicken sandwich they're doing this month. I guess it's the I don't know if it's competing with Popeyes, but the sandwich is actually $5 spicy chicken sandwich. So I just went to Sardi's right before they closed. Tonight I'm eating for Sardi's. So Paulia Lo Brasa, whatever how it is. So let's open this bad boy up and see what's popping. Let's get the soda popping or whatever you're drinking. Right now I'm drinking soda because I want something, you know, on the extra side. So let's get it sipping. All right, a little soda porn for you. A little soda porn. Yeah, okay. All right, we are popping. This is what it looks like. It's just a chicken sandwich. They ran out of white sauce, so I got the I don't know if this is, it's salsa or whatever it is. This is it. I don't know what it is where everybody coming out with chicken sandwiches, but hello, do what it do, competition. Alicia said, it smells like, it smells really good, to be honest. It smells good. It's like, so imagine when I went in there late at night, they actually was like, they had to actually prepare it. Like, the girl got a first sandwich. Okay, so let's unwrap it and see what it do. Oh, okay, out of layers. Okay. Okay, now I've had the Popeye's chicken sandwich and it was all right. The fact that I got it through Grubhub and it took hours to get, it was all right, to me. Maybe because I particularly got that, you know, at that time, but it was poo, I ain't gonna lie. So let's see what this looking like. And this right here, ladies and gentlemen, is the Sardi's chicken sandwich. Look at that, baby. Look at that. Okay, so first off, let's just come off by saying it actually looks good. I'm not gonna lie, they have like some type of sauce or whatever. They have pickles. I'm not really a pickle fan, but I'll try it the first bite. I'll try it, you know, how it is. This is a nice size sandwich, I could say, for $5. I'm not gonna lie, everybody got pickles in their sandwich, but let's shut up and get into the sandwich. Okay, I ain't get no pickle. Let's be exact. I don't eat pickles like that, but for this to be on the sandwich and it's spicy and it got these sauces or whatever on it, bomb as hell. It's got that nice, crispy, crunchy fried chicken, you know, type of goodness. You would have thought old Grandma Johnson was in the kitchen cooking chicken. You know what I mean? Let's see what this is about. Okay.
Now, I don't know what it is about this sandwich right here. Matter of fact, I don't even know.
Hello. Oh, Lord, yes. Pour all that sauce in that mug.
Now, it's not as big as the Papa chicken breast, but it's mighty tasty for being $5. Let's get this right. You know how you go to a place and it's not really that fresh? Okay, first of all, I had just got it and it's still hot. I mean, the place was not that far, but first of all, like I said, I don't usually eat pickles on a chicken sandwich. I take my pickles off my Chick-fil-A sandwiches. I do not like it. But for me to actually devour, there's no lettuce, tomato, nothing on here, but for it to be a, you know, a chicken sandwich and it's like nice and crispy and juicy, especially the time that I got it, was amazing. This right here, the bread is soft as hell. Like, literally, it's nice and buttered and fresh. It just take me to a whole nother level. And it's not really like, oh my God, it's spicy. It's more like, it's just more like, it's got like that, like the chicken itself is like, I can say, you know, it gives like a little kick. But other than that, it's good though. Like, it has that just enough right of kick. And with that yellow sauce, bomb. It has that nice, that red sauce in there. It has that nice sweetness that adds all of the flavor. This is our glimpse. It's so good. Sardis came out with it and they was like, hey, Pepe's, you want to run out? We got you, baby. I'm very sorry, never fail. For that stuff to be hot, I know this freshly came out of grease. My thing with it is, I love chicken sandwiches that like have a big breast, but at the same time, I think of it this way. Sometimes in places, they be trying to get that chicken, pump that chicken all the way out, okay? Now, I know they got big enough deep fries or whatever, but sometimes I be like, y'all not cooking that chicken long enough. That's all I'm saying. Jesus, you're the center of my joy. Oh my God. Okay. In the middle, baby, when I tell you them flavors, ooh, you get that kick, baby, them flavors not playing. Look at that night. Y'all see the glisten off of that chicken? I don't know if y'all can see. It's a glisten off that chicken. That's a moist piece of chicken. Oh my God. Holy. Holy. Woo. Okay. I know my DC folks. Y'all have ate mumbo sauce. Whatever sauce they put on here, it tastes like a mumbo sauce or something. It's got that nice, sweet, hot and spicy taste. It comes real well. Really well. When I tell y'all, this chicken sandwich is bomb. All I can do is shake my head. I gotta save this flavor. It is so good. I don't know. I'm not gonna say it has a Hawaiian taste. You know, we gotta savor every flavor. It's that nice, buttery bread here. Okay, I gotta rate this sandwich. The new $5 chicken, spicy chicken sandwich. Let me put some respect on their name, and I gotta say spicy. Spicy. Let's talk about the outer. So the outer, the bun was perfect. No hardness, no nothing. It was warm. It was the best tasting bread ever. It was like that bread was from God, okay, himself. It was the nice butter proportion. I can actually see like they actually like butter the bread, like you can actually see it. Let's get to the deets of the inside of the sandwich. Okay, so the pickles, told y'all about the pickles. Not really a huge pickle fan, but I will eat pickles. That really complimented the sandwich. It gave me that nice salty, not salty, but that nice vinegar tangy type flavor. What else? I would say the sauce on the bun was amazing, freaking amazing. It wasn't like a spicy, oh I need to get some water, it's getting hot in here type of sauce. Nah, it was a nice like thick like pasty red sauce. Like it reminded me of a nice like mumbo sauce flavor, but better than mumbo sauce. It was amazing. I really like it. I feel like the way they did it, put it in the middle was the best thing ever, because I feel like if they had put it all over the, you know, chicken or the bun, it would have took away the flavor, and you add, you know, the yellow sauce. So it was perfect. The crispiness of the sandwich was amazing. It was not dry. It was very moist. It was cooked to perfection. I have to give it a 10. 1 out of 10, you have to give it a 10. It was amazing. It was very satisfying. It most definitely filled me up, and I would definitely go back and get another. The Popeye sandwich was tasty, but I feel like it just had that same original taste that Popeye's chicken has. Only difference probably like that sauce that they had on there, but I really didn't get a full effect of that. So wasn't really popping with the Popeye's chicken sandwich. I got notified about this one. I was like, this would be a good time to, you know, actually try out something that I could actually get my hands on. So Yeah, so the Popeye sandwich usually will get, I would say, a 5 because the joint was cold. It was juicy, but it was cold, and it looked like it had no type of life to it. Like, that chicken was laid, died, and fried to the side. So, yeah, I don't know if the Popeye chicken sandwich come back out. I don't know if I would actually be waiting in long ass lines to get a chicken sandwich. I don't think so. But I will say that I think for this month they're having Sardi's right here. Oh boy. For I think the month of September they're doing the $5 chicken sandwich. I don't know if this is a new menu item. I don't know. I really didn't go to Sardi's like that. I hope you guys try out the new $5 spicy chicken sandwich from Sardi's. Okay, I'm extra as hell. I hope you guys try out that new sandwich. Make sure you branch out your options and try those sauces. I really love the yellow sauce. And see what it do. It's the Glamonista. I'm so glad to entertain you guys, and I hope my mukbangs are very entertaining. Sometimes I'm just sitting here eat, chatting, running my mouth or whatever like that. But you know, we gonna live life and keep it moving, keep pushing, because guess what, you only get one chance, so why not live it? So I'm gonna live my best ever lasting life to the fullest and post videos. If you know, someone want to watch me, great, honey. So, join this party. Hit the subscribe button. Also, like this video, comment. Make sure you hit the notification bell so you can get, of course, connected to me and know that I'm posting a video. Duh, silly. So, I hope you guys have a good one.